the battery connection is super loose. See? So that's what probably what was doing it.